Hello guys, this is Megasham and welcome to my channel. Today let's go and see hostels and food in IISc. So this is a new boys hostel, also called as NBH. So let's go and explore this the rooms in NBH. So all the hostels are well maintained. This hostel is newly constructed, so the infrastructure and the room spacing and everything is better compared to the other hostels. So this is a lounge area, so it's like entrance. So without student, only students can enter into this NBH, or if you have or students can take you in. So this is a model of NBH and NGH and MS. So in the lounge area there are table tennis, so you can play that as well. So this is the TV room. And if you go straight, I'll find my room. This is the lift. There are two lifts in NBH. So this is a corridor. So every day, the cleaners will come and clean all the corridors, and everything is well maintained here. So if you request them to clean your room, so once a week they clean the room for free of cost. So this is my room. Let's go. So each and every room has one cot and one study table and chair. So after I passed out from the IISc, I gave this room to my friend. So this was my room. So this is a balcony. Let's go and see of the balcony. All the rooms in different hostels doesn't have the balcony, so this is quite good here. Okay, this is the another view of entering into NBH. So I like this staircase and the construction, so I'm showing you this. So there are like four messes in IISc. That are named as A, B, C, D. So A is South Indian veg, B is North Indian non-veg, C is South Indian non-veg, and D is North Indian veg. So the ground floor here, which you just saw, is D mess, which is North Indian veg, and the first floor is South Indian non-veg. So there you can store your pickles and any ingredients. So this is the balcony view. We'll come here later. So my friend guested me here. So with your ID card, you can scan the code here and you can take the food from here. So this is a view of C mess. So C mess is one of the biggest mess in IISc. So today is Sunday, so there are more options than regular. So generally the food is too delicious and it's very hygienic as well. So everything is same except for the non-vegetarian guys. So they will get extra cup of chicken or egg or whatever it is available, or fish or something like that. So the food is here very nice. So if it is for non-veg, they will love it. So this is a buttermilk. Okay, so there are many options: rice, biryani rice, curd, pickle, चना, रसम, चिकन, पूरी, बटर मिल्क, या एंड दिस इज़ अ व्यू ऑफ सी मेस. Yeah, so today is Sunday, so we'll get extra ice cream as well. Let's have that. Okay guys, this is a video about food and hostels. Thanks for watching this video. With love and peace, Megha Shyam.